Imagine you're living in some war-torn country and a fighter jet bombs you. I always imagined it would be particularly sad to be attacked and murdered from the sky. I would have loved to have a world where somehow that wasn't allowed, where the sky was a peaceful place. You should be able to look at the sky and see hope and hope alone. Here I am, inside of a nation, a language I don't understand, beholden to a justice system I don't understand, with my life hanging in the balance. Somebody is going to decide if my life is fine or if my life is completely over. Who is that person? Don't know. And I look to the sky and I think, maybe it's all going to be okay. Maybe it won't. Who knows?